this is one of the places that I seen on the video. This is our first abandoned place. We got some pictures of some bananas. What else we got here? We got a bed, TV. Dude, what the heck is this? There's like a lot of ropes everywhere. They're like tied up from side to side. There's like a creepy drawing there. How do you get up there? Let's find out. How do you get up there? Oh, there's stairs. It's all tagged up. Yeah, what? Yeah, there's a lot of crazy art. Crazy art and stuff around here. I wonder how long these have been abandoned for. Probably for months. Or maybe years. Very few people live out here from the looks of it. What's this? There's old restrooms here. Totally destroyed. You can tell. So I'm walking along and I see this. I don't even know what is that. It's like some kind of cross or something. This is like an abandoned ship. Wreckage. That's what to expect in a place like this. In the back of the boat. This is how it looks inside. Seems like a normal beach to me. Look at that windmill, it's all broken. Let's see what I could find down here. This is interesting right here. There's a lot of dead fish. Look at that one, they actually nailed it to that thing. Let's see if there's more. There's another one there. Another one right there, and there's another one down there. Dude, there's multiple. There's a colorful one right here. It's kind of sad at the same time because they catch them and then they nail them in there. For some reason, that looks cool to me right there. All those logs lined up to each other. It looks like they're connected because there's a lot of mud in between them. I wonder how long have they been there. There's a lot of broken, dried up seashells here. My shoes are getting dirty. There's an old couch over there. Let's see what it says. It doesn't say nothing. Let's see what's up there. Let's see if I can climb up here. It looks nice. It's like a nice view with all these rocks. What is this? This looks interesting. Has a lot of laced PCU, whatever that means. PSU. This looks like a A rocket ship going to the moon, maybe. It's like, why does it look like a cube?
It's like the cube from Fortnite.
It looks like it, but that's weird. I just put a cube out here in the middle of this thing. That is a dragon. Yeah, it is. It looks. Yeah, it is. Dragon. Clash of Clans. Yeah, this is a dragon. That looks like a. That looks like a stick figure right there. That looks like a stick figure. I wonder how long it took him to make that one. It's all dark in there. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh, wow, there's a lot of things around here. Looks like if the... Whoa! There was one in here! Oh, there's a lot of old cups in here. A lot of things in here. Dude, this room is probably completely one of the darkest rooms I have been so far in. And a lot of tagging too. I mean, look at this mess. Time to go to the other one. All right, I'm in another one. There's a lot of cool art in here though. Look at this one. That one looks pretty good. Oh, this one almost got me. Dude, these birds just keep hiding in here. Look at this bathtub. Wow, this one's... It reminds me of the ring with all its hair. Pretty creepy. Look at that hay. Look at that drawing there. Dude, these birds, I'm telling you, they fly out of nowhere. Analyze. Dude, that room looks pretty creepy. It even says keep out, so I'll just probably listen to that sign for now. Dude, this city or this small town has so much abandoned stuff. No wonder a lot of people come and visit here just to see all this. This is what I wanted to see, so I got it. Real quick, it caught my attention from when I was over there in the other room. Yeah, it is a jaguar. Cool car though, but too bad it's messed up and they just left it here. Dude, why is there a lot of books hanging like that? This will probably freak people out. Weird. This room, probably something about this room.